Posite, parang ako yung tatay eh. Sa itsura pa lang niya, parang siya yung anak ko eh. So, hindi ko alam kung gugustuhin niya yun. Pero sana in the future, be able to work with him on a song. We had a song before with Sun Life, pero sobrang bata pa ako. So, sana ngayon, we were able to work on at least a song together or even a performance on ASAP or something. Namimiss ko yun. Namimiss ko mag-perform with my dad.
What will make him say yes kaya? Kasi yun nga eh, nung tinanong ko sa kanya, ang sabi niya, mas gusto ko na mag-shine ikaw.
He wants me to shine on my own, which is something I really appreciate. Pero syempre, being his son, that's something na siguro may enjoy ko talaga dahil he's the reason why I'm doing what I do. As a kid, talagang siya yung role model ko. So, di ba, kung magbigyan ka ng chance ma-perform kasama ng idol mo, si Lodi.
Pet Malu.
Pet Malu si Papa B. So, yun. I'd wanna perform with them and collaborate with them.
Wala pa bang chance? Wala pa bang ASAP lagi kayo magkasama?
Oh, hindi, kasi si Papa P kasi parang ka-generation ko pa rin kung ano eh. Kung mag-perform or mag-ano. That's how he is and I appreciate that. I respect that. And I'm proud of him, you know, with whatever he's doing. His career right now, he's doing a teleserye. And siguro it'd be nice to collaborate with him. Maybe even write a song for him. Kahit becoming one of his composers. So maybe in his next album or something, I'm able to write a song for him to sing. Which would be something really, really cool. I just, yeah, that'd be a sick idea. Like, to be able to compose a song for my dad.